Alright guys, this is gonna be the last diss track I'm ever gonna pull on Connor, but I'm not for sure. If you don't make a diss track on me, I'm not for sure. But let's go. I got a lot of friends and you got none. The only reason why you don't have friends is because you roast on children. I was not going to roast you again, but the joint was on my chest. How you own a lot of nice pants and shirts but still can't dress? I was hearing you roast about me. How can you roast me but can't fucking stay on beat? You don't have a house, you live in a trailer park. And you brag about your light of shoes. You say you got a girl, so I have not seen one yet. I know you are going to watch this video and like, who the hell is he? But by the time I get done roasting you, you are going to remember me. You got a high five for a girl, so I guess you get a cookie. But roasting had a ring, I'm a legend, you're a rookie. I see you with a lot of girls asking, do they need a boyfriend? Tell me why you look like Rich Chigger, crackhead cousin. You bully kids, now it's me, what are you going to do? Well, if you will diss me back, I promise you will get round two. And just to keep it going, man, I think you're kinda gay. Psych, nah, I'm just playing, hope you take no offense. If you feel some type of way, don't you waste your time in my comments. I know I'm about 100 pounds, but damn, you're like a twist. Stop eating all those chips and go get you some ribs. Yeah, my name is Dakota Fowler, and you know what I do. If your mom wants a problem, tell her she can get it too.